Whether there is any electrical circuit which has been failed or any of its electrical part which has been failed or broken or something. So
thank you.